anything for you yet? Supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I'm sure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Muller.
Save myself first. You lose something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. These things up there in the Duomo, they're the B.O.W.s the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSAA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn? First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want B.O.W.s. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
For?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money.
This place is falling apart.
Easy does it. Follow me.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
Roger.
Like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the road. The only way the BSAA are leaving that place is to buy us. What are those roided out freaks, you morons?
Roger!
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight. Roger!
What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you.
Hey!
Okay!
Hey!
Okay! Okay!
Roger! Hey.
Okay!
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Hey!
Roger! Okay!
These assholes have anything better to do? We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
About my $50 million.
I'll talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive. This mission gets harder by the minute, but at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
3 years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Die on a blade is the last way you wanna go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason, that didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called B.O.W.s.
Never heard of it.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Shit!
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Hired when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm setting targets on the aircraft right now!
Thanks for holding up, man.
Yeah.
guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Another giant B.O.W. closing in at your location.
It's the one we lost. Two hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But
but you're not out of the woods yet. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will!
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. Have we met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Muller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Onto us!
This is
getting a little crazy. Even for me.
Can't take any more hits. Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this. Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his optics. Shoot the choppers down!
Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Oh. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
Yeah, in the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look! There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. We lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus. What are these nasty-looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And they hatch. Well,
isn't pretty. I'm so glad I was immune to that shit thing. Thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. I better hurry before I...
Gotcha. You got it for the data chips?
Let's get out of this cold. Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on B.O.W.s when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... Looks like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
I don't want to be buried out here!
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow, nice acoustics.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Kill that thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Shit, he found us. Tear us apart. Found us.
Quick, hide! Kill us if he finds us.
Thanks for the newsflash. Found us.
Quick, hide!
I'm not really a fan of hide and seek.
You'd rather that thing kill you?
found us.
Quick, hide!
Found us.
Quick, hide!
We're going to hide and seek.
You'd rather that thing kill you?
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Hide before he comes.
I'll shoot you if I didn't need you alive.
Found us.
Quick, hide!
You're a real fan of hide and seek.
Oh, you'd rather that thing kill you?
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Sure can move fast for something that size.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide! Anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. Sherry.
Okay.
Thank you.
What do you think of that, sucker?
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Sales rep that won't take no for an answer. Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Special blood type. Jamir.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
I need a weapon to kill assholes like you. Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two disruptors have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here.
Don't
Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, 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 he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
This.
I'll tell you this,
It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Hey, look. We can get out here.
Yeah, but until I talk to my superiors, I don't even know where to go.
Why does everything have to be such a pain in the ass? All right, I guess we better find a way for you to phone home. Three medallions for the west. And it says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east. They look like. Now we find the rest. So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me. Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
way!
Roger!
Come on!
Get over there. I could swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle.
That works. Let's try it again.
Great.
hell in a handbag. Hey! Shoot that thing, would you?
This is really starting to hurt!
Next time I'll steal a limo! Hold on!
I'm fine.
Come on.
Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either! Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, getting old! These guys know what they're dealing with. Time to clue them in. Popped up in no time. I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
I'm taking that chopper out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it?
I'm on it!
Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to meet the odds. Let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
For a reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? And a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil barons, huh? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guys, Jake. Look, these terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Okay, and you're the only one who can save it.
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so popular. Jerry, it's open.
Smells like death. Just like a donut.
Thank you.
taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Can do. It's all yours! Take that, you piece of shit! Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the men behind all this.
Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Hey! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Chance, let's go.
Roger.
Roger.
You got it.
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
Listen! Until we get there, I need you to...
Hey! If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry. Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worried about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine, okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This game's never gonna end, is it?
Give up!
They're helping us. Him and your buddies in the BSAA.
Sticks.
Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
Saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Jake! Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
Okay. If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street, screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Simmons, I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
What the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure? Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it. Okay.
Reserve battery one activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Okay.
That's hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well...
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Follow me.
Not now.
Reserve detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much.
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick. Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see the moon?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It's you?
That's right.
Chris! You better unleash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your
head!
Put
your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Cocoon hatches.
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here at 1 HQ.
No, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Where's the concern for you guys? You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm black for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy to do my part. But if you get out of here, all that's gonna change. Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, when this is over, please, just talk to Chris. And knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what?
I'm not my father. And I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit? Sherry!
Roger!
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Slow!
settle this mano a mano. Is that all you got?
I'll cover you!
Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Roger. Okay.
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake!
ends now.
Researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.